blind boy sitting on the step with a bag by his feet. A signboard near it stating, "I'm blind, please help." There was only few coins in the bag. A man walked by, put some coins in the bag, took the signboard and wrote something on it. Soon the bag began to fill up. The man walked by again. Blind boy recognized his footsteps and asked,
"Hey boy, are you the one who came last time?"
"Yeah."
"Did you write anything on my signboard?"
"Yeah, I wrote truth but in a different way."
"Thank you.
Today is a beautiful day and I cannot see it. Do you think both the signs said the same thing?"
"Of course, yes.
Both the signs said that the boy was blind. Simply the first one said, I'm blind, and second one said, you are so lucky to see this world. And do you think you should be surprised that second one was more effective?"
"The moral of this story is be thankful for what you have. Be creative, be innovative, think differently and positively.
Invite others towards good with wisdom. Live life with no excuse and love with no regrets. When life gives you 100 reasons to cry, show that you have thousands of reasons to smile. Face your past without regret. Handle your present with confidence. Prepare for future without fear. Keep the faith and drop the fear."
"Great person said, life is an incessant process of repair and reconstruction, of discarding evil and developing goodness. In the journey of life, if you want to travel without fear, then you must have the ticket of a good conscience. The most beautiful thing is to see a person smiling, and knowing that you are the reason behind it is the best thing. So be yourself and be happy of what you have. Thank you."